Well, speaking of elections, you'll be able to use your phone as voter ID in November. The Department of Public Safety created the Mobile ID program. All you have to do is download the Mississippi Mobile ID app to access your license through your phone. To learn more, head to WJTV.com.